Cooking with Gloria. Today I want to share with you a very delicious tuna salad, perfect for this hot weather. But first things first, my apron is on, my hands are clean, and I am ready to show you my ingredients. Salt to taste, mayonnaise, corn, sour cream, cucumber, one jalapeno optional, tomato, onion, celery, and of course, tuna. This is everything we need to make this delicious salad at home, and it's perfect for this hot weather. So let's get started. I want to start first with my veggies. I'm going to go ahead and take them to the sink and rinse them very good. This really doesn't take too long, but this step is very important. And now I want to continue. Now that they're nice and washed, I'm going to start with my cucumber. I want to go ahead and take the skin of the cucumber, but first I'm going to slice the ends, and then I'm ready to take the skin off. I always, when I make this delicious tuna salad, I always like to leave a little bit of the skin behind, just like this, so that it gives this such a beautiful, beautiful color on this delicious salad. I'm gonna continue with the next one, and I'm gonna do the same thing. When I'm completely done, I'm gonna go ahead and just slice it through the middle, and then slice it and make really thin slices and cut it in small little cubes, just like this. Look at this. You want to make sure that all your ingredients are cut almost the same size so that they all incorporate completely. To this delicious cold salad, I'm adding 2 tomatoes, but this is the part I really want you to take a look and take the seeds completely off, because if you leave them behind and you just diced it, your tuna salad is gonna be too watery. And that's exactly what you don't want, especially if you're gonna enjoy it in a tostada, or you're gonna enjoy it with some salted crackers. You don't want your salad to be really runny. So that's why I take these off, and I enjoy them later with a little bit of salt. And here I am dicing my tomatoes just like that, and I'm gonna continue. I'm completely done, and now I have my celeries. I like to cut the ends of the celery, and of course I'm gonna do the same thing. Slice them through the middle and start making little strips, nice and thin. Of course I'm gonna start slicing them just like that, and then I'm gonna cube them just the same way I did the tomato and the cucumber. Look at this. You could see all those beautiful colors. This salad comes out delicious, amazing. And I have my jalapeno here. Of course, if you don't like spicy food, you could avoid the jalapeno. You don't need to add it. I'm gonna go ahead and take all the seeds completely off, just in case. I want the jalapeno to give it a kick, but not too spicy where you cannot eat it. And now I'm gonna go ahead and start slicing it and cutting it, chopping it in little pieces, just like this. And let me continue finishing up with this jalapeno. I only added one. I have half an onion. I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna slice it and then cube it in little pieces. Look at this. Okay, all my ingredients are nice and cut in little pieces. And let me show you how they look. The cucumber really gives this salad a refreshing and a delicious taste. The combination of the tomato, the celery, the jalapeno, the onion, and then the corn really gives it a delicious flavor. Okay, I am ready to start adding all my veggies here. And I like to do it this way because it looks so beautiful when you add everything in here.
and you see it and you say, oh, those are the rainbow colors. They that just looks amazing. And here I'm gonna add my onion. The onion, I'm gonna add it to this little cider. Right on the center, I am going to add my jalapeño. Remember, my friends, if you don't like spicy food, avoid the jalapeño. Look how this looks. This looks amazing. And now I'm ready to start preparing the tuna. I have here two small tuna cans. Here I have it in my little plate. And I took all the liquid out. They were submerged in water, not oil. And I'm adding my sour cream, my mayonnaise, and I'm just going to incorporate it completely. Making sure that all the tuna is nice and soaked in these delicious flavors. I'm gonna go ahead and add a little bit of salt. Remember that the salt, my friends, is to taste. And let me taste this. I'm sure this tastes amazing. Perfect. I don't need to add anything else to this. And look at this. Like I said, you see all those beautiful colors. And when you add the tuna into it, it turns out amazing. It's nice and hot here in California, and this is a perfect lunch. Look at this. The tuna absorbed already all those delicious flavors of the sour cream and mayonnaise. And now I am ready to incorporate and make this delicious tuna salad. Nice and refreshing and delicious. Okay, let me incorporate all these delicious flavors. And to tell you the truth, I can't wait to start digging in and enjoying this delicious tuna salad. I have a tostada here, and I'm adding this tuna all over. And of course, I'm adding some tapatio, some hot sauce. And now I am ready for the presentation. So I'll see you in a bit.
Just like that, or you could add some tostadas, crackers, you decide. I added, of course, some spicy hot sauce, but this is the part I really love and enjoy tasting my recipes. Let's see how this came out. And I wish you were here to taste it with me. Excuse me. All those fresh ingredients. This just came out amazing, my friends. Amazing. I hope, my friends, you give it a try. Make this tuna salad at home. It's perfect for this hot weather. And instead of getting your home nice and warm, make a delicious tuna salad at home. I hope you liked it. If you liked and loved my recipe, I invite you to subscribe, leave me a thumbs up, share this video on social media with your friends, with your relatives, so Cooking with Gloria keeps growing. Don't forget to push that notification bell, and if you did, leave it activated so every time I make a delicious recipe like I did today, yes, you're going to be notified. Before I say I see you soon, I wish you nothing but the best. Peace and love. And of course, I will stay enjoying this delicious tuna salad. See you on my next delicious recipe. Like, subscribe, and share. Bye-bye.